Hi everyone. Hi Owen. Hi Love the Smile. Hi K Dog. And thanks for the follow, V5. Why did I turn this back up? I haven't started yet. But today I'm learning Boy With Luv Extreme. You know, that one over there. The one extreme that I have, for whatever reason, just decided to completely avoid learning this entire time, even though I love playing it. It's like, forget it. We're doing it today, right now. But first, I'm gonna do a dance first before I do the learning, because I haven't danced at all today, and I think it's going like straight in with an extreme is a horrible idea, or like trying to learn an extreme. Actually, maybe I'll do a couple of dances. Also, I updated my dancing scene. Look at how small the game is now. I put it over here, because anytime I go over there in that corner, literally I get cut off the screen. Like, well, I don't get cut off the screen, but the game cuts me off. So I moved it over here because I can't go really that far in that direction. Yep, Snorlax is still on the camera angle. So I'm gonna start with thank you next, because, you know, that's still the hype, and I'm sure that's gonna be the hype for the entire season. Like, that's my favorite song of the season right now. Like, I don't know how excited I'm gonna be about Wet Tennis, but I'm excited to see it in the game. It's been in the game for ages. Well, no, it hasn't been in the game. It's been in the, what's it called? Also, Wasabi, I'm not gonna tell you again. We went over this on Friday. Wet Tennis has been leaked for ages, is what I meant to say. And I'm like, okay, it looks cool. It's your average duet, but with the tennis aspect from Water Me. And I've got this ready. No, they're not tennis rackets. I came back from school, my IP address got leaked on Discord. Oh, well, that's not good. Well, hope you get that sorted out. Okay, let's do thank you next, and I'm not gonna forget to turn my game audio up.
Thank you. I'll be thanking my dad, cause she grew from the drama. Only wanna do it once real bad. Go make that last. God forbid something happens, at least that song is a smash. And got so much love, got so much patience.
Hi, I fight mice. Before I forget, because I always forget. Oh, I did it right. Go check out I Fight Mice. It's going good. I basically just started. Let me go over to this scene. Wait, how did I do? Oh, not bad. Oh, we're already getting into it with the lights. And it's good already, because I haven't turned those on since Friday. Or no, since Thursday. I have this thing where I turn down my TV audio and my game capture audio, and I have to go and press this button on the Elgato screen, and I always forget to do it. So that's why I stopped briefly. But I'm doing a couple of dances before I get into learning Boys Love Extreme. And by the way, let me just show, that's my Twitch. But I've got this. I've got two videos here. I've got this Boys Love tutorial, and then I have the full dance without the tutorial. And I'm going to be learning the entire, maybe the entire thing. I'm going to attempt to learn the entire thing today. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to learn it from the tutorial, and then I'm going to try it from the video, see what I need to, like, work on, and then go back to the tutorial. Instead of going back to the game, turning on scoring, and doing all this, I'm not going to do the dance in-game, because y'all are going to go crazy when you see my score. I literally have 12,800, and if I go and do it, it's going to look like I know the entire thing already, so... It happens every single time I go and learn try to learn an extreme. I basically have a high score on it already. Like, I need to... If I'm going to learn an extreme, it needs to be an extreme I don't have a good score on. But, oh, wait. That's going to be none of these. Because all of my extreme scores are 12.7 plus. And I basically know all of them. But, I think... Let's see. No. I've not gotten back that far. 2020, I literally don't know anything from that game. Like, that was my first Just Dance game. I actually really want to learn Rain Over Me Extreme. I love that extreme. It was my favorite back then. I wasn't good at it. I'm still not good at it. But I love that extreme. Bangarang? No, I just can't with that extreme. I have Megastar on it. But that's it. What even is, like, I have 12-2. Yeah, no, okay. I think I'm going to do the other song that came out. I'm going to do So What. And then we're going to get into learning this. And I'll basically go over my entire process. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing an extreme at 50% speed anyway, so might as well waste some energy on this before doing an extreme.
fight.
Thanks for slaying. Oh, yep. Thanks for that follow. Putting me at 249 followers. Wait a second. Isn't that... Okay, this is another case of Ubisoft putting songs as the wrong difficulty. Excuse me? This should be intense. And I'm sure the entire world agrees with me with me on this. What are you going to do at 250? I have no idea. I literally just did my 200 follower stream like last week. So, I think 250, I might put that with my stuff in May, where I'll be doing my, do a freestyle dance. Well, I will be doing, basically, most Just Dance streamers in May will be fundraising for St. Jude. And basically, and I'll be doing that. And I've got some fun stuff planned for that. I won't be going into details of that. Yeah, the Zooby-Doo costume was the 200 follower stream. And that was supposed to be an entirely different cosplay, but I don't have that cosplay yet. So that will be in May, along with my other two cosplays. That's all I'm saying. Before I accidentally spoil something else. Pretty much, every streamer will probably be doing it. I wouldn't say every streamer, but most Just Dance streamers will probably be doing it. And basically everyone on center stage, well not everyone, but most people on center stage in May, in like a certain week, whatever it will be this year, do a dance-a-thon, basically a raid train, the entire week of Just Dance streams, and it's really fun to watch. So, I'll definitely be watching it. Probably won't, I'm not on center stage, so I won't be a part of that. Before y'all go asking if I'm going to be a part of that, no. Unless I end up being put on center stage in like the next week or something, comes on, someone's like, check your email. Okay, let's get into this. So, nope, that's the wrong scene. Okay, well, first, let me just show you what this is. Because if you don't know how this tutorial works, basically, Amberfall, amazing person in the Just Dance community makes tutorials like that one right there. But this one is Boy With Luv Extreme, but it also has a metronome. And basically, let me just give you an example of what it looks like. There you go. Actually, let me go a little bit later. Long story short, it gives you basically 8 counts. That's the best way I could describe the tutorials with the metronome. That's also the wrong scene. But pretty much, I'll be using this, and if this gets annoying, then I'll switch to the other Boy With Luv Extreme tutorial. But this should help with the dance and the timing of said moves. I saw LED do this, not last weekend, but 2 weekends ago, with Psycho Extreme, and it made it really easy. I mean, I didn't use that tutorial when I went and learned Psycho Extreme, and I forgot it. Oh, wait! I'm not even on the right scene! No! Wait! Oh, it didn't play. But we got the 250th follower. We'll see how long that lasts. But right now, we're at 250. Let's go! I'll have to go and update this. Not that, but I'll have to go and refresh my Twitch page to see the follower count update. And I still have no idea what I'm going to do. Getting 1 follower did not give me any ideas of what to do for 250 followers. And I was just like, gets follower, immediately knows exactly what you're going to do. Nope, that's not what happens. But, oh geez, I hit 200 like months ago. So it's been a long way between there, the 200 followers, and now. But I'm halfway to my follower goal for the year now, so I should put that as my follower goal at this point. Did I open up Discord? It's like, nope! That's a horrible idea to open up Discord. Wait, where's my... Oh, wait, it's on this scene. I put it on here, and boom. Window capture. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna play... Oh, look, it's my Twitch channel. I'm going to learn... Or I'm gonna go through as much of it as possible. Well, the entire thing, because if I look at the tutorial, let's just look at it. It's literally 20 minutes. The tutorial is 20 minutes. So I'm gonna play through it, and if there's sections I need to like redo or like play again, then I'll just go back. Because I'm not doing it from a console where I could just use a controller and not have to like, and I could just stay back there. No, I have to come back up here, press the arrow key. But that also means, let me open up Twitch on my phone because it'll make it easier if I want to like read chat. Where's Twitch? Alright, so I've got it ready. I've got Twitch open here, and basically whenever I come back up here to, like, either to, like, go back in the video, I'll check up on chat, or I'll check it up on OBS, and I'll, like, respond to chat and whatever. So, if you're wondering why I'm not seeing your messages in the chat, that's why. Because my OBS will not be open. It'll literally be blank. Actually, wait, let's see if I can do this. Hold on. Let's see if I can change this window capture to show my OBS. Yeah, this is gonna look... Well, wait. That's my OBS. That's not gonna help here. Anyway, you get the idea. Pretty much, I won't be able to see my OBS screen while I'm dancing the tutorial. But I will have it here. Actually, maybe I'll put my phone over there so if I do see a message, then I can just stop. If there's a raid, I will hear the raid alert. Because I have alerts on this. Wait, do I? Yeah. I have alerts on this scene. So if I get a raid or anything, I will probably stop immediately. Alright, let's get... Oh, wait. Okay, I almost forgot to mute. Imagine I forget to mute. And all you hear back there is just, like, rant. It's like breathing and, like, talking. That's it. Like, you hear nothing else. Nope. Okay, we're muting because that's not gonna happen. And if it does happen, that's going in the highlights. But let's get started. Also, you're probably gonna hear a lot of this. And I'm still muted. Wait. Did I? Okay. Basically, I turned down my desktop audio. That's it. If it gets too loud, then just say in chat that it's too loud. Yeah, I figured that out when I saw my mic was muted. But basically, if the audio from the desktop, from the tutorial, whatever, is too loud, then just let me know in chat, and then I could just turn it down, because it might be too loud or might be too quiet. Just tell me if the audio is good. Actually, let's do that right now before I actually get started. And I'll turn this down so then it's not doubling up. I'm just looking at this. Okay, I think it looks good. Let me look on here. Okay, that sounds fine. Okay, let me pause. Alright, so I'm gonna do this and see, like, how I do. But first, actually, I saw, like, a trillion Discord notifications. So, let me deal with that first. Alright, Discord messages dealt with, game closed before I accidentally stopped paying attention to the game, or my monitor. And let's get started! Thank you. Okay, well, that's the end of the tutorial. Let me catch up on chat before I continue. All right, so I think I'm going to do it in the game with scoring and see, like, what I still need to learn, because I know for a fact there's at least one section that I want to, like, practice again. Everything else was, like, pretty decent. I'm probably going to forget it. But, you know, that's why we go and learn these things or practice them. Because I'm probably not going to, like, remember some of those smaller details. Like, in the chorus, when, in the jumping section, when he puts, like, it's like the right foot forward and then the left one and then back again. Like, I didn't see that until I saw a video of someone actually dancing it. And now I know that it's a part of it. And now I just do it. Now it's just like, now I have to do it. But the part in the bridge, when he, like, with the crazy fast hand movements, I still couldn't even get that at 50% speed. So I'm probably gonna have to, like, practice that multiple times before I go make a video for it. But I've gotten most of it down, and it only took 20 minutes. Oh wait, yeah, let me just do a little bit of this. Window capture gone. And now, so right now my high score is 12,800. But that's without knowing the dance. That's with basically just knowing the scoring, kind of. Actually, I still couldn't score it in the first place. Like, I don't even know how I just magically can score it now. It's so weird that I went from not being able to score it to now randomly being able to score it. But I'm going to see how I do with the full dance. Probably gonna mess up some sections, but that's what this stream is for.
Yeah. 나도 모르게 힘이 들어가기도 했어 높아버린 sky 커져버린 hall 때로 도망치게 해달라며기도 했어 너의 상처는 나의 상처 깨달았을 때 나 다짐했던 걸 네가 준 이 그 후세 나에게로 태양이 아닌 너에게로 Let me fly
Thanks for slaying. I would say with enough practice, I could probably get that down. But I basically know the dance, and I kind of just I think the only part I really need to work on is that beginning. If I could probably just give an idea of what I'm talking about, because I have that video of the full game, or the full song, that is. So, right here, there's this with this, like, this part here, and I completely forgot about this, but that's just remembering to do it. But besides that, I kind of got it down. So, I think I'm good for now. I'm going to do some other songs and then come back to it towards the end and see if I still remember it. That's what I did with Wannabe, and it didn't really work well. I mean, it did, but it did not look great because I've done a whole ton of other songs. Like, my plan wasn't to learn the entire dance today. Like, I don't have time for that. That would probably take, like, an entire day. But just knowing the choreo, for the most part, is good. And then, like, making sure the moves look good is what I am gonna work on, probably off stream. But for now, I'm just gonna find some songs to do for a bit. Definitely not any intense ones, because I want to actually look good on Boy With Luv later. And I will be recording videos after stream, so I want to actually be able to record the videos and look good in those videos. And Boy With Luv is not one of those. I've got a different plan for that. Actually, in that case, I might as well look at the chill. Oh, that's the wrong thing. Nope, still the wrong one. Gotta go up here. And I'm gonna search chill, and I'll just do some chill songs for a bit. I definitely wanna do magic. I haven't done that one. As you know, I did that one. I tried to do it yesterday, but then I just didn't do it. Well, I could do telephone alt, because I've actually been trying to get a good score on this. This is my high score right now, 12.907. And I think that's low for 9 supers and 2 goods. But I've made some progress on that one. Of course, there's Baby Shark. Can't forget about Baby Shark. Ooh, I could do Psycho. I'll say I don't want to do any of the K-pop extremes, any of the other ones, because I don't think that's going to help much in the, like, process of trying to do Boy With Luv. Ooh, Radioactive. I might do Radioactive, because I love that one. I wish I could make a playlist, because then I'll just throw a bunch of these songs in there. But can't make a playlist. Well, I could go on Unlimited and make a playlist on there of some songs. Maybe I'll do a couple of songs here and then swap over to Unlimited and do some songs on there. Okay, maybe I'll do I Knew You Were Trouble because I love this one. So now I'm gonna do Radioactive. And then, let's see. At this time, I was supposed to go back to the base game song list, everyone's gonna do 2023 song. I did do Ghosts in the Keys last night, I haven't done that one in ages. I could look for songs I haven't done in a while. I wish that was a sorting option, like, sort by, like, last played. I know there's the playlist for songs that you've played that day, but that's only for that day. That's not for the entire, that's not like least played. I guess that's what Pertinence was for, but it did not work last year or the year before. I haven't done Heavy Cross in a while, and I love this one. Actually, wait, no, I remember, I did it recently. I did it, like, last week, no, not last week, 2 weeks ago, I think. When someone made me do it with two Joy-Cons, it was not great. It was hilarious, but it wasn't great. Oh, I Love Rock and Roll. I haven't done that one in a while. Wait, isn't that one chill? Doesn't it say, that is, okay, that's a lie. This is not chill. It should be at least moderate. It's not, I don't think it is intense, but it's not chill. At least in my opinion. Oh wait, Into the Unknown, oh my goodness. I'm doing this, I never do this one. Wait. Or don't want to do Let It Go, because I don't do Let It Go that much either. Maybe I'll do both, because I love both of these Frozen songs. I think I'll start with Let It Go, because this one is like, well, this is like, I think my favorite of the two Frozen maps. Well, the three. There's three. My favorite of the two Frozen songs. And then I think this one, the sing-along, is my favorite of the, actually no, I think I like the classic version of Let It Go the most of all the Frozen maps and all the Frozen songs. It's not my favorite Disney map. That goes to We Don't Talk About Bruno. But this is definitely up there for sure. So I'm gonna do Let It Go.
How some distance makes everything
Okay, not bad. I actually finally mega started with Joy-Con on Just Dance Plus. I literally used my phone to mega start this on here. So, that's kind of low, actually. Also, wait, I got an X? When did I get an X? Whatever. Alright. I don't think I want to do Into the Unknown. That seems like a little bit repetitive if I do two Frozen songs in a row. Even though they're two different songs. Oh yeah, I did 13K Mood Extreme on Just Dance Plus finally. I did this yesterday. So, that's another extreme 13K on this game. Oh, I forgot. How many extremes do I have 13K on? I want to see. Let's see, I have 13K on Mood, Farfalle, and more. So, three. Three extremes of all of the ones that are on here. And some of these I don't even care about. So, I probably won't get around to 13K-ing all of them. All the base game extremes, I definitely will be trying to 13K. But the Just Dance Plus ones, I'm not really going to care about trying to 13K. Because some of them are broken, some of them are annoying for me. Like, bad guy. I legit can't score this. Like, I think it's broken. And, okay, yeah. Definitely. So, I'm not even gonna try to 13K this. I'm fine with my Megastar. That's why I'm not trying to 13K the entire game. Because stuff like this is just too much for me to try in 13K. Like, I'm fine with trying to 13K the entire base game. Like, I'm just trying... I'm fine with trying to Megastar everything on Just Dance Plus. Actually, isn't the Goomba just not... Why do I have a horrible score on the Goomba? I'm pretty sure this one's not broken. Or, like, it's not super broken. Like, it's, like, a little broken, but not extremely broken. Or maybe it's broken on one game, one console, or like one peripheral. Yeah, no, there's no way that's not broken. Like, what is this? 13.2? That's not broken. Except I don't like this one, so it's gonna stay at 12.1 forever. Okay, what else? All right, what next? I could do, It's Raining Men. I don't do that one often. But I don't really feel like doing that one. Oh yeah, let me go over to Unlimited. And maybe do a few songs on there. Because there's a lot of songs that I would love to do on there. Oh, nice. There are songs that are missing from Just Dance Plus that are on Unlimited that I would love to play. And I have to go over here to do them. There's what's it called? Montero. I don't know how I forgot that. And then there's, whatever else there is. Mostly just Montero. Like, I need that one back immediately on Just Dance Plus right now, today, so then I can grind up the scoring on it again. Because I have 13.333 on Unlimited. I can't get a better score than that. Because that was a Kinect score. So, I would love to be able to score fiend that again on Just Dance Plus and try to full perfect it again. But for right now, I can't. Also, sorry for burning y'all's retinas. I'm not going to do that thing where I put the game up on the full screen. Usually I do that, but I'm not doing that today. Y'all have had your retinas burned way too many times that I don't need to do it anymore. Let's see. No. I just went to the playlist menu. Actually, this could work. I do have... Let's see. I do have this one, the top 15 favorites. Yeah, like, none of these are in here. None of these are on Just Dance Plus. Literally, none of them. Like, are any of them on there at all? El Tiki's not on there. Montero's not on there. Drum Go Dumb's not on there. Con Altura isn't on there. I need that one back, too. Calypso, no. Rain Over Me Extreme. See, I told you I love that Extreme. It's literally in here. Can't Hold Us, no. No, 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 and no. None of my favorites are in there. Like, I need them all back today, right now. But next Thursday, I better see all of those on Just Dance Plus. All 15 of them. Awesome. I really hope, because we're missing out on 2 weeks. No, 3 weeks of songs. So we better get 20 songs next Thursday on Just Dance Plus. So then we get what we would have gotten each week. I think that's the only way. Like, that's what they're going to do. Like, I better see that happen. What's this? Oh, wait. Wait. There's a new Just Dance tweet. Hold on. I just gotta show this off. Before I get on to the next song, which I don't even know I'm gonna do yet. But I just wanna react to this. I'm making this a little bit larger, because it's a bit too small. Okay, so we have... Okay, we're gonna match up with coaches. Match some coaches up with the aliases we think they'd use in game and why. Here's Jack Rose. I love Jack Rose. Obviously, he'd use this one, because duh. He's literally Jack Rose. Breziana would use Cardio Pro. She goes to the gym, wants everyone to know how many reps she can do. Luke Cypher would use Into the Fire. Okay, yeah, I think that's kind of obvious. Sweet But Psycho, One of a Kind, Newly Single. Okay. Arlene would be I'm Nice, because ABC Nicer. But lucky she stick with the default and never change it. Who's that? Oh, that's the alien from Wet Tennis, P2. A fun alien in your area wants to play tennis. Well, I've got it ready. We got... What's this guy's name again? I forgot this guy's name. That's, or just call him Compact, because that's also what he is. That's literally the Compact coach. But I forgot the coach's actual name. But that's Boy With Luv P1. Cool boy, because he's jealous of Chicken getting all the attention. So they did it. They acknowledged his name is Chicken. Let's go. We've won. Victory. Oh, that's Hayes. Yeah. I don't pay attention to the coach names enough. So, Just Dance finally acknowledged Chicken. We've won. Now we just need them to acknowledge, you know what, the Wanderlust Jack Rose thing. Once they acknowledge that, then I think we've won, and we don't need to, like, we don't need to make any more community lore theories. Like, at that point, we've won. We've won Just Dance. We've beaten the game. Okay, I think I'm gonna make a little playlist. Dang it, I can't name it My Playlist Number 79. Okay, whatever, I'm not making a playlist then. I definitely want to do Montero, though. There's no way I'm gonna forget to do Montero. Watch, and, like, I'll go, like, 20 minutes and do a song and then forget. I think next, I really want to learn this Extreme. I know it's not on Just Dance Plus, but... I just love... Oh, sorry to burn your retinas. But I just love this Extreme. It's one of my favorites. My favorite from Just Dance 2020. And there's a Bring Me to Life move in there. So... And I've wanted to learn that for ages. And I've just never learned it. And now it's like, I want to learn it now. I know, like I said, it's not on Just Dance Plus, but who said it had to be an Extreme for Just Dance Plus? Oh, I could do El Tiki, but, like, I've kind of gotten over that one. Like, I grinded that one so much, never full perfected it, and then now I'm like, it's not on Just Dance Plus. So, do I have a reason to play it? No, I don't. But it will always be my all-time favorite. Like, obviously now I have a new favorite, of which is Montero. But El Tiki is, like, my favorite of the entire, of the entire series. Oh, Malibu. Oh, my goodness. I revisited this one a couple of days ago. And I'm like, oh, my goodness. I forgot how fun this one is. I know it's not summer, but I kind of want to do Malibu. So, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to do Malibu. And y'all can't stop me. Because I love this dance. It's so fun. It's a summer dance. And it's not summer yet. Not for a few more months. But again, I can do whatever song I want. Alright, we're doing this. Such a cute dance that I wish was on Just Dance Plus. Oh, I'm still dance moving on Criminal. Look at this. I want in on the scoring. Actually, I kind of want to do Criminal because I can full perfect Criminal now. Watch how do it, I'll get wrecked. Happens every time. But it's such a good map that I want this on Just Dance Plus also. Like, I don't play it often. Even when 2022 was still the new game, the current game, I still didn't touch it often. Cause I could not full perfect it. But then now I know how to score it again. And now I can 13-3 plus. basically every time. And I kind of want to do it and see if I can get a better score than 13-3-17. So, you know, I'm gonna do it, and then I think I'm gonna do Montero. And then go back over to 2023 and do Boy With Luv. And then I think I'll raise someone. So, three more songs, maybe. Unless I find something else I wanna do. Wow, look, wow, going back to Montero. But three more playing songs.
Si te digo que en ti no ando pensando, quisiera saber lo que estás haciendo. Te llamo pero me sale ocupado. Oh.
Tú me robaste el corazón como un criminal. Bebé, yo no puedo negar. Esto que siento por ti no puede ser legal. Criminal, qué criminal. Tu estilo, tu flow, baby, muy criminal.
Totally got full perfect. Oops! I missed a gold move. Yeah, I kind of want to do it again, but I'm not going to do it again. I literally got wrecked. Alright. I literally missed the gold move. That's the most hilarious thing that's ever happened. Actually, no. That happened to me on Dance Monkey once, too. But I was not expecting to miss the gold move. I was like, going all in. They're like, you're cheating the scoring. You're not doing the dance correct. Miss the gold move. Because, I mean, there are some tricks needed for that one. At least for me, I have tricks. They're not very obvious tricks. Like, it's not... But, like, they're not, like, majesty where you have to, like, ignore an entire move to get it perfect. Wait a minute. 13-3? Oh, wait, the wrong song. Wait, what song was it on? Wait. Oh, Intoxicated. I was like, okay, that makes more sense. I was like, on Starship's alt? Alright, I'm gonna do Montero. And then I'm gonna go back over to 2023 and do Boy With Luv. Because, you know, anytime I come on this game, I have to do Montero. Like, it's a tradition at this point. And when this comes under Just Dance Plus, y'all gonna see that every stream, probably. No, maybe not. Eventually, at that point, I'll get boring. I'm gonna do every single stream. But at this point, like, I will... The second I see it on Just Dance Plus, I will go crazy to full perfect it again. Because I got full perfect here on the Switch and on the Kinect. And you'll probably guess which one got the higher score. Of course, it was the Kinect. But I will full perfect this again on Just Dance Plus when this gets added.
I caught it bad just today. You hit me with a call to your place. Ain't been out in a while anyway. Was hoping I could catch you throwing smiles in my face.
Romantic talking, you don't even have to try. You're cute enough to f*** with me tonight. Looking at the table and I see the reason why. Baby, you living the life, but baby, you ain't living right. Champagne and drinking with your friends. You live in the dark, boy, I cannot pretend. I'm not fazed, only here to sin. If you rain in your garden, you know that you can. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me in the morning, I'll be on the way. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me out by your name, I'll be on the way. Like you, hey. I wanna sell what you're buying. Every time that I speak, a in a nine, it was mine every week. What a time and incline, God was shining on me. Now I can't leave, and now I'm making Italy. Never want the best in my league. I only want the ones I envy. I envy
champagne and drinking with your friends. You live in the dark, boy, I cannot pretend. I'm not faced, only here to sin. If you've been in your garden, you know that you can.
Call me when you want.
Wow, 13k, I'll take it. All right, not as good as Owen's 13-2, but it's time to switch back over to JD23, and I will do Boy With Luv again, and then We will raid someone. Provided that someone's online. If no one's online, then I'll have to come up with another idea. But I could start looking right now. And then who knows, maybe someone will go live by the time I'm done with Boy With Luv. Well, there's some people on, actually. Now, I don't expect that I'll look great because this is the last attempt of the stream, and I literally only did it one time, and I only did the tutorial once, so I'll probably have to like make moves like look better. I'll have to probably practice certain sections, but you know, it's always good to like have progress. And also, this stream will be up tomorrow, and I'll have my stream from Friday up today because I forgot to upload it over the weekend. So, if anyone did miss anything, then that will be up on the VOD channel tomorrow. But let's do this, and let's see what I still need to work on.
나도 모르게 힘이 들어가 기도했어. 높아버린 sky 커져버린 home 때로 도망치게 해달라는 기도했어. 너의 상처는 나의 상처 깨달았을 때 나 다짐했던 걸 네가 준 이 그루스의 나이로 태양이 아닌 너에게로 Let me fly.
It was good until I got to the bridge. Oh, but I got a better score this time. 12-5. Not bad, I'll take that. It's not as good as my high score. But of course, I did completely skip the entire part where it gets down in the bridge. I completely skipped that because I forgot. I forgot about that. All right, let's see who's online. Oh, I'm not looking at the right category. We could raid MZ. I guess there's MZ. I think we'll raid MZ today. Alright, oh, let's go on, just stands chatting. So, I will be back on Thursday with the release of Wet Tennis, which I will be reacting to before my stream, and getting that reaction out before my stream, most likely. But I will be doing Wet Tennis, and then we'll be going on Just Dance 2018 for a bit and doing some songs on there. Basically, one of the last times I'll probably go on that game before it gets shut down in June. Or whenever, I forgot. It's either the end of May or the end of June. I know it's June, but I don't know if it's the beginning of June or the end of June. But this will be probably one of the last few times I go on there before my 2018 speedrun, which will be happening in May. But I'll be revisiting I will be revisiting the first game that I ever played in the Just Dance series, which was Just Dance 2018, playing some songs on there and doing whatever I want. And then I'll be coming on to 2023 again, maybe do some private rooms. I don't know. Haven't decided yet. But I will be back on Thursday. Also, I have a socials command. I always forget about it, but there's all of my socials if anyone isn't following me everywhere. I'm sure most people are, but for anyone new here, there's all my socials. And wait, hold on. Before I do this, let me make sure that MZ's not about to go and raid someone, because I've done that before. Or where I've almost raided someone who is about to go and raid. And also, I'm sure I spelled the name correct, because I've done that before too. I've accidentally spelled the streamer name wrong. So we're gonna raid MZ, currently playing Just Dance. I can't really tell, what she's doing today besides, well, obviously Just Dance, of course. But if she's doing something specific, like learning a dance or anything. So, well, let's go find out. But I will be back on Thursday with, obviously, another Just Dance stream. This entire week is Just Dance streams. But also, I'll go over that later in the week. But let's go raid MZ. And I will see everyone on Thursday. Bye, everyone. Have a good day.